Do you believe in soulmates? I like the concept that someone, somewhere, is meant to be with you forever. Even though I am happy now, I still feel I fucked it up somehow. Fucked up my life, my family's. Like I don't deserve to live anymore. In a lifetime.
It's you.